Sources tell WFAA that U.S. Representative Colin Allred of Dallas plans to challenge Ted Cruz to represent Texas in the Senate, and the official announcement could come next week. Allred is a Democrat, Cruz a Republican. Cruz won a tight re-election race for that seat in 2018 against Beto O'Rourke.